Martin Kananura joined teaching in 1983 and served for 37 years. After he retired, he decided to upgrade his farm with a vision to empower the community around him and, of course, have a stream of income. Rangiru Agrotourism Demonstration and Training Farm sits on 200 acres of land and is found in Rangiru Parish, Mbarara. Kananura started farming in 1994, doing it on land he inherited from his parents, but kept on buying more to expand it.
My retirement, which I had in 2020, I'm now 3 years in retirement. I decided to upgrade my farm so that as a teacher, I would continue teaching the community around us to empower them to become better farmers. So this is why we call it a demonstration and a training farm. It benefits mainly the community, especially the women and the youth.
When you visit this farm, it gives off an agrotourism energy. A number of tree species are identified by their names. The farm has over 200 head of cattle, 40 acres of banana plantation, horticulture, goats and sheep. He is also into rabbit rearing and has a poultry farm. Kananura has embraced modern farming methods. You can see it with the irrigation scheme, animal feed processing, dairy products branding and blending.
We have cows, we have sheep, we have goats. We also look at crop. We have a banana plantation, we have feeds for cattle. We have green vegetables and quite a number of them. We also have apiary. We look after rabbits, we look after fish. So we started all these programs so that even those people with small pieces of land can get chance of how to look after a certain project. So as a teacher, this is why I decided to continue with my profession of teaching, and this time teaching the old people, but still we cooperate and we partner with institutions, agricultural institutions.
Kananura believes value addition is the game changer for the modern farmer. He makes cheese, butter, cow ghee, milk and yogurt. He also makes juice, wine, powder, banana fiber art and crafts.
Mechanization, for example, cultivating land using machinery and not the hoe. Milking animals with using milking machines. All these are new innovations which we have put at this farm, and we allow the community and the farmers around come and look at these new innovations which make work easier in our farming program.
Kananura employs 30 workers and is a religious bookkeeper. All his family members are involved in running of the business. Kananura's vision is to train 300 farmers by 2024.
My advice to the community, especially my neighbors, is to ask them to come and enjoy and learn from us and also cooperate with us so that we grow together, and also to encourage them to start at least a simple project so that at the end of the month they get some income. Because when you have some income, you are able to pay for school fees, for medical charges, for domestic needs. So it's better to have a stable income, and we can together develop that.
I learned how to make in a small scale and to get a big scale farming. So I have get more connections from this farm because I always receive some different people from different areas.
Report by Abdul Karim Sengendo for the news.